I've decided to make an account of the rather unusual case that my partner and I had taken a part of recently. It had all begun when we were assigned to look for our missing colleague, Samuel Hemlock, whom had gone missing during a recent investigation. At the time, neither of us had any inkling where our search for the inspector would lead us.